Dear students, I start with lecture 7 for Math 302. I have statements here, and I will say that if A not 0 and B if R are such that A dot B equal to 1, then prove that B equal to 1 upon A. This is equal to 1 upon A dot B because by associative law. This is equal to 1 upon A dot 1 because AB equal to 1. One more statement on the board, that is on the right hand side of the board. If AB equal to 0, then prove that either A equal to 0 or B equal to 0.
Suppose A not equal to 0 and their product equal to 0. Therefore B equal to 1 dot B. A not equal to 0 means 1 upon A exit. 1 upon A exist thai and to je bande nu product 1 thai sake because A not equal to 0. Because 1 upon A into A equal to 1 and A not 0. This is equal to 1 upon A dot B because by associative law. And this is equal to 1 upon A into 0 and this will be 0. And this shows that B equal to 0 and therefore this result is true.
So there is a one statement on the board, theorem 14, prove that there does not exist a rational number r such that r square is 2. Bethi tranvar macho, bethi tranvar lakho. Khubaj shanti thi vicharo chokrao ke ama shu kyeva maage se.
Rational law set.
So let's start with the proof. Proof.
Impossible suppose there is R in Q with R square is 2.
Evo rational number R kema chhe ke jeno varg 2 chhe.
You know what is Q? And Q is P upon Q when P is in Z, Q is in M. With R square is 2. Therefore, P square upon Q square is 2 because with 2 R is P upon Q. E upon Q is asked. And therefore, V square is 2 Q square. This is not possible. Why it is not possible? Because P square is equal.
Therefore,
equal to 2m. जो ये देखी संख्या से है तो इट कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड एज मल्टीपल ऑफ टू.
છોકરાઓ ખૂબ જ ધ્યાનથી જોઈ લો, પછી આજનું આ લેક્ચર આપણે અહીંયા પૂરું કરીશું. થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ.